Kill the boy and let the man be born.